One, two, three. Really? Okay.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press
two. Who is Jesus Christ? My god. So, it was all a misunderstanding. Someone caught me with my pants down in a public place. End of story. I changed my mind, tell me more. Sorry. Well, I mean, on the other hand, like, he was not hiding his age, he was not hiding his real name. Can she please stop breathing into my ears before I really have a heart attack, okay? Damn it. So I'm new. Okay. So that just happened.
Look, sorry for the outburst. It's not meant for you. I just want to make things right.
Hey gamers, welcome back to Mamba here. Welcome back to Simulacra walkthrough, playthrough game. So, really?
Hello, I'm looking for Anna. I believe this is her number. Hello?
Hello?
I think this is the answering machine. I'll just leave a message first. This is Detective Murillo from the police department. We received a report from one of your neighbors. She mentioned that there was a suspicious-looking guy entering and exiting your residence. Can you confirm if this is true? Call us if you wish to report a burglary. Thank you and good day.
Oh, thank you very much. Jesus Christ, guys, I even didn't have a chance to make a proper intro. Please, stop doing this to me. Really, guys, it's already literally... almost giving me a heart attack last time. This game is insane, guys. If you play it with headphones, it's absolutely... or watch this video with headphones, it's absolutely terrifying. That's what I should say. Also, this girl was looking down like this in the last episode, and now she's looking straight at us, which makes me extremely uncomfortable. Because the jump scares are absolutely terrifying here. So, anyway, let's jump straight into it. Back to our gameplay. Let's see what it brings us today. It's really terrifying. Okay, we are supposed to talk to Taylor and dig deeper into what was going on with Taylor. So Taylor is suspicious that Greg actually might be. Might be like kind of suspicious person or the one connected to Anna's disappearance, but we don't know. We are not sure yet, and we're just yet to discover this. But we know that Greg cheated on Anna. What a bastard! So yeah, that's what we know. Anyway, let me quickly come back to chats and ask. I need to ask Greg something. What? First, asking Greg small questions. Oh, I don't see the last one. Let's talk about your relationship with Anna. So you are a shrink now? What is there to talk about us? Are you both still together? Why did she block you from her apartment? Because he cheated on her. We had a fight, okay? How would I know she would block me? I just need to check if she's at home. Sounds like a troubled relationship. Still breaking and entering. Okay, let's go for sounds like a troubled relationship. Couples fight all the time. Nothing a good talk can't solve. Something still doesn't add up. We are dating. Why are you bringing this up? I think she broke up with you. Okay, explain her spark meeting then. You got Yolanda pregnant, did you? Let's get straightforward, okay? No, 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 no. That's a private matter. If it doesn't tell you where Anna is, then don't F read it. You screwed up real bad. I mean, I'm not saying another word about it. Okay. Let's talk about your attitude. I mean, he cheated on Anna. What about my attitude? I have no time to deal with your feelings right now. Sometimes you come off as rude. Sometimes you come off as rude. That's true. Am I really stressed out over here, okay? I'm not sugarcoating anything for you. Just deal with it. You didn't hit her, did you? Just asking. Hey, too far, man. I didn't lay my hand on her. I would never physically harm Anna, ever. End of discussion. Okay, if you say so, maybe she's running from you. Okay, if you say so. Watch this sarcasm. Let's talk about Anna's place. What about Anna's place? Did you activate the phone reset? I told you I didn't do nothing, anything. Are you calling me a liar? If I wanted the phone erased, why the hell do I back up the phone for you? To gain my trust because you screw up? That's true. To gain my trust? Let's be a bit cheeky. The only reason I'm trusting you is because you are holding the phone. I have no other choice. You are still useful to me, so this is not the time to be pointing fingers. Here I'm busting my balls to find her and you're accusing me. Okay, maybe let's calm down. You're right, I'm sorry. I hope you're done wasting my time. What's with all these accusations? Make your point. Maybe you're somehow involved? We don't know. We know nothing. Now, why would I ever do that? Stop painting me as some kind of bad guy. You have nothing on me. So if you want to start pointing fingers, make sure you have a proof. Why are you so defensive though, man? Why are you so intrusive? I don't have time for this. I'm not going to entertain any more questions about my life. You have nothing on me. Okay, dude, let's leave him alone, I think. Let's come back to... I'm afraid to... Okay, we have another vlog available from Anna. Let's watch it.
Oh my god, what if I didn't? What if I just went on living a lie? And he can do it, looking me dead in the eyes. God, and he hasn't stopped texting me since. What does that mean? Does he still love me? Then why would he... You know what? I hope it's positive. I hope she's pregnant. Yeah, he always wanted a family. Now everyone's happy. Everyone's happy.
Oh, jeez, okay. I looked through his phone, what if I didn't? Okay, so she's speaking about the situation with Yolanda. Well, I mean, yeah, kind of tough situation, to be honest. Okay, let's come back to Taylor, shall we? Okay, yeah. Greg almost got someone pregnant. That's what happened between them. Holy hell, that cheating son of a gun. This is better than I thought. Worse. I mean, it sounds really bad. Who is the unlucky girl? Yolanda. Exotic name. You know, that sounds like motive to me. Messy breakup and fight and things got a little violent. Who knows? I think you should call her and ask if she knows anything about Greg, like a second opinion. Can it Somebody just breathed into my ear. Thank you very much for that. Get it straight from the source. Okay, great idea. It's not a bad idea to find out who is Yolanda, after all. That's the spirit. Now get her, tiger. Remember, we are here for Anna. This is necessary. Find Yolanda. Find the truth. Okay, buddy. Let's do it. I'm kind of a bit afraid to come back to the main screen because every time I go there, there are some jump scares. So I'm... Okay. 1, 2, 3. I'm kind of scared. Okay. How would you know the Yolanda phone, though? Yolanda. Jennifer, maybe? There's something new here? No, it doesn't seem to be. Yeah. We just go through this. I'm just wondering how do we identify Yolanda then? It's tricky. Greg recovered. Did we see anything? Like, I mean, the number, phone number or anything? No. It's inconclusive. I have to check in tomorrow. What is it? External. Ferris Kane? I don't understand the symbol. Ferris Kane? External 0405. Yolanda. What is Ferris Kane? Ferris Kane. Is it like a company or something? Ferris. I don't know if she was. Was she a colleague? Ferris Kane? Or Ferris Kane? So, let's go to the surfer. Can we surf to something? This is Ferris Kane. She was already watching for this. I mean, Anna. This is Ferris Kane, so maybe this is the place where that Yolanda working at. Call now. So the extension is all a number is 0405, just in case, so we know. Okay, then we can call.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Press 2 to ask about being a patron. Press 3 to find out more about our latest promo. If you wish to return to the main menu at any time, please press 0.
Okay, let's go to 1.
Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press if you know the extension number of your favorite shopper, please press the 4-digit extension number. If you wish to be assigned to a random shopper, please press 1111.
Okay, 0405.
Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is Yolanda. Due to our increasing demand, we can only take a limited amount of clients at a time. After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience. Thank you for picking Ferris and Kane. Have a nice day.
This is Yolanda. Okay. We found you, girl. Okay, she's texting us. Okay, thanks for using Ferris and Kane. My name is Yolanda, and I will be your shopper today. How may I assist you? Let's have a look at her, can we? No. Okay, I need your help for other matters. I'm not here for shoes. I would like to know your best selections. I need your help for other matters. Let's go straight into topic, probably. I'm afraid we don't do returns. You may have contact HQ for that matter. Oh, that's gonna be interesting. I want to talk to you about Greg. I'm from the police department. Ooh, that's tricky. I'm afraid she might not answer us if we go straight away about Greg. And she might not believe us. On the other hand, if we say that we are from police department, I mean, how can she check? So maybe let's go for this one. I want to talk to you about Greg. She might block us after this. Greg? Summers? Who is this? What did that asshole put you up to? Greg Summers? Who is this? And she knows his surname. Interesting. He's got up in some bad shape. What can you tell me about them? Him. So we both agree on something. So we both agree on something. Okay, let's be on her side. So he ruined your life too? What else is new? Look, if you're looking up for dirt on Greg, I'm not getting involved with him again. he just broke into Anna's apartment. He's looking for Anna. He kidnapped Anna. I think he killed Anna. Okay, he just broke into Anna's apartment. Ooh, he's looking for Anna. He's looking for Anna. Let's not accuse him before we know more. Why do you need me for that? I think he's fully capable of finding that perfect little bitch. That perfect little bitch? Why? She has gone missing. She has gone missing. As in, missing? We need to call the police kind of missing. Oh, I see it now. If you are implying that he actually did something to Anna, I highly doubt it. He didn't even have the balls to break up with me face to face. He's too chicken shit to be a criminal. Ew. Wow. So you two dated? He has two girlfriends? Let's say he has two girlfriends. Me? Please. More like a side girl booty call. He cheated. He obviously cheated. Oh yeah. I'm all in for some casual fun, but having a girlfriend all this time, that's a low blow. When she found out about me, all hell broke loose. And I ended up being the other girl. Oh, okay. That's good. Did he get violent? How did it end? He told me it wasn't a big deal. Did he get violent? Let's ask him just in case. God, no. Okay, he's not the heating kind. When it comes down to making a choice, of course he went for Anna, and I get the half-ass voicemail breakup.
Oh? Hey, Yolanda. I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other. Like, immediately. It's not just that it's, you know, it's been fun, but I haven't been completely honest with you. I have a girlfriend, and I want to make things work with her. We agreed to keep it casual, right? I hope you're not mad or anything, eh? No hard feelings.
Oh, this is so cringe. Okay, so he's a two-timing bastard. I see him in a new light. Let's go for this one. See him in a new light. I hope it's a peace-colored, shit-stained light. At the end of the day, he still cares about her, if only he knows how to show it. Now everyone thinks I'm a bad person. It's not your fault, you should have seen it coming, he fooled us, all of us. Maybe it's not your fault, she didn't know, actually. If I knew he had a girlfriend, I would have stopped immediately, stupid me. I hope that was helpful. I gotta get back to work now. Okay. Whew. Okay. Oh my goodness. Come on in. Okay, some guy, Brandon, okay, I miss the days where opinions can only go as far as you can yell. Jeez. Again, somebody breathed in my ear. And more than 140 characters. Yeah, true that. That's like it. Okay. Greg is texting us. What is your deal? Seriously, where is your head at? Yolanda just called me. There is reasonable explanation. I need to clear something up. I just want to know the full story. I really want to know the full story, Greg. No. I don't care about your excuses. You have crossed the line. She is pissed and confused. And you brought her into this mess. I had to be sure. Really? Man, my personal affairs have nothing to do with you. Whoop-de-doo. I cheated on Anna. Now that it's out in the open, would you stop digging into my life and get back on track? Only because you ask so nicely. Yeah, well. Just stop and use your head for just 1 second. Have you ever considered that what's his face from Spark is just dicking you around? Come on, what do you really know about him? He did sidetrack the investigation. So pointing the finger at me was his idea all along, and you said that I'm the one with things to hide. He makes a lot of lewd jokes. What kind of nut case will joke about someone going missing? It's like he lacks any kind of empathy. I wouldn't be surprised if he had some kind of criminal record. He's just eccentric. A nice guy if you can overlook those things. He's just eccentric. Let's go for this one. Just eccentric. Well, I'm not taking any chances with him. Look what I found. What's that? Spark-related crime saw an increasing number of felons use dating apps to target victims. Oh, dating apps have been... Ow! Linked to more than 500 crimes and almost a third are sex offenses, figures show. More than 500 people have been the alleged victims of crimes ranging from murder and rape to child abuse as a result of using popular dating apps, and that data reveals. That's interesting. Okay, so we... so there is a tool to look for some offenders, so we might check. Let's check actually Greg Summers, guys. This is official site, official government database. I mean, let's check on Greg Summers, huh? What do you think about that? Search. No records found. What if we search for another guy who who were... Jesus Christ. My god. This is terrible. I can't play this anymore, like, it got me just, guys, I'm out of breath, like, what was that? It was so loud into my ear, and the screen was like, oh, dang it. Jeez. I'm really close to not watching the screen, man, this is terrifying. Ah, god dang it. I want to just quickly check this on the Smurf guy who was like tech director, because he sent us very weird email with some kind of harassing kind of stuff. So just let's check on Love Murph. LUFM, where you go, Love Murph. Okay, just talking about the recent rise in spark-related crimes, there is a link at the bottom that brings you to a registry site. Just wanna quickly check this Love Murph, because he was a weird guy. He was a really weird guy. I'm not sure if it's a real name of that guy, though. And if he was on this database, he will put most likely not working in the company, but just checking. No records found. Okay, well, never mind. It could be fake news. Sounds horrible. And true. You said that Anna matched with several people on Spark, and his notebook mentioned that she met someone. I can feel it. We are getting closer. Punch in all the names of her Spark matches. See what you can find. But we don't have like a last name in the Spark, do we? Man, hold on, don't. I'm kind of scared that it's gonna be again something terrifying on the screen. Trying to avoid looking at the screen. Find the truth. Can I ask you something? Yeah, anything, buddy. You know you can talk to me. Are you taking this seriously? I kinda... I know I joke about things a lot, but I'm taking this seriously. You joke around a bit too much. Yeah. I've been told that my timing is the worst. I'm learning to read the room more. There is more to you than you are letting on. Is everything alright? Is Greg giving you any ideas? I don't trust that dude. You shouldn't too. Oh man. Damn it, Taylor. Oh, come on, man. But how do we know his... We know his last name. Taylor Pereira. Okay, Taylor Pereira. So... Oh, man. Taylor Pereira, okay. Let's check on this Taylor Pereira. Who knows what we can find. Taylor. But if he was connected to some weird stuff, he wouldn't be on a dating app, come on. Found 6 matches. Really? Age and location. Oh man. What is his age? God dang it. Because it's So 22 works at Spine Studios. Where is his locations? Location. Fine Studios. No, wait, his location, man. Okay. Don't remember, where was it? Not sure if we had his location. Jesus Christ. Oh man, Fine Studios, I have no idea. Maybe can we go and check the Fine Studios? Fine Studios. Not sure how we location. What does it mean, location? Okay, 22. I don't know his location, man. I'm stuck. Yeah, I need his location. I don't understand. Just put in the name, engine, location. How hard is that? I need a location. Is he on Jabber? Some posts have their locations pinned to them. If he got sloppy, you can see where did he make the post from. Okay. I need an age. We know age. Is this your first time on Spark? Their age is usually displayed by their profile. Okay, so... Okay, Jabber. Okay, let's go to Jabber. And check. Any post from that guy, from Taylor. Ah, here he is. Taylor, okay. Taylor, okay, from Springwood, okay, Springwood, got it, Springwood, nice, okay, so we know something, okay, we, again, from the beginning, Taylor, Herrera. Got it. And then age 22 and location Springwood. Springwood. But it would be weird if he left the true credentials. Okay, we'll open and close lewdness. And lascivious behavior in this indecent exposure and public sexual indecency. Ooh. I mean, on the other hand, this is like a government site, so what kind of confuses me is why that guy would put then his name like and his actual age and stuff like on the open internet. It's kind of weird. to be honest. But yeah, well, it's weird. But anyway. Oh well. Okay, we found something then. Who are you? We have another vlog from Anna. Let's watch it.
Love is being there. Love is being honest. Love is being belonging. Love is patience. Love is
okay, so she's kind of, she seems to be hurting from the recent events with Greg, so of course I understand, which is not good. Someone walked by me on the sidewalk and said hello, freak. Why? Why is that? Not so freaky, actually. Okay. Spark. Shall we text Greg first about the information that we found on that guy? Or shall we ask directly this Taylor? I spoke to Yolanda. The girl he cheated on with. You did it, buddy. So what is it? He's too much of a coward to hurt Anna. He's a lover, not a fighter. Seriously? What she said? That's what she said. I guess my theory about Greg making Anna disappear is too far-fetched. He's clean, an asshole, but not a criminal. Let's go with this one. You sure Greg didn't let anything slide? Can your source even be trusted? You are too obsessed with Greg. Defamation is a crime. You are sidetracking a soul. You are too obsessed with Greg. That's true. Obsessed is a pretty strong word. I just think he's hiding something, that's all. He's not the only one. You were not completely honest with me. He's not the only one. Let's go for this one. I got nothing to hide. You didn't find anything, did you? If you have something to say, spill it. You are a registered sex offender. I mean, shit. I knew it. You found the damn registry, didn't you? I know it looks really bad. A guy on Spark being a sex offender is as bad as it gets, but hear me out, please. What the hell did you do, man? You have to believe me. It's an accident. I'll make it quick. I want all the juicy details. Just keep it short. So, it was all a misunderstanding. Someone caught me with my pants down in a public place. End of story. I changed my mind. Tell me more. Sorry. Okay, so I was at the mall and I had like a huge glass of iced tea right before. And I got pee real bad. The bathroom was closed on the floor I was on, and the next one was really far away. And then, man, so I went into the stairway and peed there. Then this lady with her kid came through the door. I was exposed. Next thing you know, Oh no, lawyers were involved and I was charged. Damn. So it was an accident. That was your only crime? You gotta believe me. You can technically call me a criminal, but I would never harm another person. Come on, you can trust me. Said every guilty person. Said every guilty person. I don't know. I'm not. I know it sounds weird, but this is not about me now. I have to follow so many strict rules from the NSFW that I'm practically branded. Do you know how hard it is to find a job? Sounds awful. I'm just keeping my head low. If I mess up, I'm straight to jail. It's a straight to jail for me. I would never do anything remotely illegal, so let's keep this between you and me, okay? I can't guarantee. Don't play with me on this. I'm serious. Jeez, he's becoming threatening. Okay. Well, I mean, on the other hand, like, he was not hiding his age. He was not hiding his real name. Can she please stop breathing into my ears before I really have a heart attack, okay? Damn it. So, I mean, he was pretty open about his name and his last name and his age on the Spark app. So, basically, if he was hiding, he would probably not put all his, like, personal details out there. So, he might be not so bad after all. Okay, I'm serious. Shit, I can't believe you actually did it. I just told you not to tell anyone. What? What's wrong? We didn't do anything, did we? Craig. He added me on Jabber. Oh, he's definitely pissed. How the hell he finds me? I might have told him about you. God damn it. Oops. Oh shit, he added me on this phone. No. Taylor. Got you now, you sex maniac. Who is this? How the hell you got my number? Shut up, rebound guy. I'm being one and I should be with. You stay out of this, Craig. Let's escalate it quickly, guys. How the hell you get my number? The internet is a resourceful place, especially for finding pervs like you. Wow, from cheating to stalking. Can someone hand him the best boyfriend of the year award? What I do in my private life is none of your business. You are the one who drove her away in the first place. How about I drive my foot up your... Okay. Are you... Okay, I think you guys are missing the point. We were all on point until shit for brains showed up. Look, man, Anna wanted to move on. Why you can't respect that? She would be better with literally anyone else but you. So, mister, I can't keep my pants up is somehow an acceptable choice for her. At least I don't have a criminal record. That's a low blow, man. Enough. Enough, guys. I'm only adding you here to be a witness, so shut up. What the hell did you do to Anna? If you touch her... How can I do anything if I haven't even met her yet? She mentioned that she's meeting someone from Spark on her notebook. Have you ever considered that there are literally millions of other lonely single men out there? Of course I did, and I'm starting with you. That is not working smart. I just want her back. Oh my god. I think there is a smarter way to do this, guys. We are wasting time here. Now that you made it so clear, don't we all want the same thing? Same thing. Different reasons. Finally we're agreeing on something. No, I'm not agreeing with you. You are the one that accused me and threw everyone off. Hey, It's not my fault that she left you. We are all partly to be blamed. Okay, we are all partly to be blamed. Agreed. Debatable. If you're going to be like this, fine. I can prove that I didn't meet Anna. Fan-fucking-tastic. Show me. My spark messages. So, there. My god, what was that? It will prove that Anna and I never planned to meet. Okay, he's telling the truth. No. I want to see it with my own eyes. Can you be any more insecure? Her phone? She cleared some data not long ago. And she backed up. It was on her home computer and they won at work. If I access it, we'll have all the proof I need. Whoa, I think you are on to something. If we do that, we might be able to know who she met on Spark. Damn, that's true. Finally. Focus on what matters. Your guy's getting along. Shut it. I'm not getting along with him. Hey, it was my idea. Maybe we can somehow call her office, ask around for help. Get someone to get to her computer or something. What kind of shit idea is that? I say I will just walk right in and get it done myself. It's gonna be easy. Let's call her office. Let's walk right in. I don't know what is better. Let's call her office probably. Excellent. Maybe she has friends that we can trick into getting to her computer. We've wasted enough time already. I'm not playing charades to get something that important. Are you doubting me? I'm just proposing alternatives. Both of you have good points. Damn, I don't know. I've done listening to you. I'm just going to walk in and get the job done. Plain and simple. That's too reckless. Let's find a more indirect way in. Just call one of her work friends. I know her better. She has no work friends. And what makes you think you can use her computer so easily? Okay. Okay, let's go for the Greg's idea, maybe. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, come on. You and I both know it won't work. Why don't you trust my plans? I'm not playing games with you jokers. With you jokers anymore. Do as you please. I'm going anyways. But we are making so much progress. I'm not working with the rebound guy. I'm going to find Anna. By myself. To get the backup from her workplace your way, I'll do mine, I swear. Oh my god, if she did end up meeting you, you won't hear the end of it. Oh, damn. Greg is really, really pissed off. Seems to me. Oh no. Okay. So, that just happened.
Look, sorry for the outburst. It's not meant for you. I just want to make things right. And I gotta do it on my own. If we met under other circumstances, maybe we would have got along. I doubt it, but there is a possibility. There, I said it.
God damn it. The sound is crazy. Really, so loud into my ear. Jesus Christ. That was unexpected. You and me both. A lead is a lead. We need to know who is Anna close with at work. Did you manage to check her emails? If you can read them all, that would be great. There's a guy who's harassing her. Queer harassment. Nailed it. We can use this. This technology guy or something. Are you up for this, some blackmail? I'm thinking what you're thinking. What are you implying? Use that email against him. Tell him that you are turning him in. Threaten him. Make him feel bad. I don't know. Ask him to do your bidding in exchange for the harassment email. Oh my god. I can work with that. Only you can think of something like this. Okay, I can work with that probably. Because it was obviously harassing email. If he is in the context, get started.
Oh, it works! Sorry. No need to respond. Just want to try to call Anna's phone, see if it's working. Been trying to get it, and I finally did. I guess next is to find her? Yeah. So, yeah. Bye.
This is weird. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Who is walking? Jeez. Okay, so this is the guy, this is the Murph guy who was kind of harassing Anna, so, yeah. Okay, we will have to deal with this guy, I think, and see what happens. Oh my god. Okay, guys, I think I'll post this episode here, like, I have enough of this creepy sounds in my ears, to be honest, like, this is really creepy. Well, I'm reading somebody's, like, either breathing in my ear or walking around, like, this is really, really creepy. Okay, I think I'll post this one here, and, yeah, we will continue this mobile horror story in the next episode, then. Yeah, so, okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like if you did watch. Yeah, stay safe, take care, and I will see you then in the next episode of Simulacra. Yeah, take care and bye!